the Dallas Cowboys for real and a team that other clubs in the NFC have to really worry about down the stretch?
Well, I absolutely think they're for real. And I do believe they're going to continue to play well and win the division. When you look at the Saints and then the Rams, they'll be playing in the wild card round. And, you know, so they're going to have to take the long road to get there. But I think that what they proved tonight is in a league where teams are scoring a lot of points, the teams who you expect to be in the Super Bowl or contending for the Super Bowl, that this defense is capable of keeping them in check. To hold the Saints to 10 points when they had scored, you know, 37 on average throughout this season is truly incredible. And the offense, even though they only scored 13, I do think this offense is getting better. I think Amari Cooper is getting more and more comfortable with each week that goes by. They're running the ball still. Wasn't the same today. Good defensive front with the Saints that they faced. But I think this offense is going to continue to get better. And they are playing very good complementary football. So, they are for real. They've proven that. If there was any doubts, they certainly answered those questions today.
So those two teams, the Saints and the Cowboys, have a little extra rest heading into Week 14. And they'll watch with the rest of us. This weekend should be fun. Cowboys win it 13-10 over New Orleans.